Snapchat trailer dot 440. You can check out Otis Adams dot 595. Foul, separate him up front. Wind line, give it to trailer 16 and 3 foul under. Turns on the wind light. Adams 6, take 12 to be 5 foul under. Chad trailer moves on. Larry Miller dot 585. Take on Philip Truitt dot 575. Miller, 13 foul red. Truitt is perfect. And a foul under, about had another perfect run. But Philip Truitt moving on. Rick Hussway, dot 475, taking Rodney Pryor, dot 625. Final call, round number 5. Final call, round 5. Need you here. Final call, round 5. Need you here. Fires a foul red, has to wait 31. And 5 foul under, has to wait moves on. Jessica Biddle out 622, take on Rick Harbaugh. Harbaugh out 455. Biddle 3 foul red. Harbaugh's 5. Dead 3. Lays down 8 total. Dwayne Allen down 472, take on Joe Martin down 455. Dwayne Allen turns it 5 foul red, Joe Martin is 8. 6 foul under, moving on, and Dwayne is stopped on the racetrack. Joe Goldie, dial 689. Take on Brian Martell, dial 583. Goldie, 9,000 red. Martell is 10. And 14,000 under, Brian Martell moves on. Dustin Smiley, dot 534. Take on Brent Martin, dot 457. Four foul, separate them up front. Winlight give to Martin, 14, dead 5. Gets their first 5 foul. Smiley, 18, dead 6. No good. David Brodsky out 448. Gets on Sean Carpenter, out 569. Advantage goes to Brodsky. Wind light comes on four. Brodsky, 7, dead 3. Lays down 10 total. Carpenter, 24, dead 4. No good. Brodsky moving on. Leighton Sumter, dot 573. Take on Ken Clark, dot 625. Six foul, separate them. One of them is a perfect. Wind light, give it to Sumter. Perfect. One above, 0. Lays down 10 total. Clark, 6, take 10 to be 6 foul under. Had to take 4 or less. Leighton Sumter moves on. John Corbin, dial 572. Take on John Taylor, dial 463. Winlight, give it to Corbin, 15, and a foul under gets the win. Taylor, 6, take 30 to be 22 foul under. John Corbin moves on. Blaine Parrish down 597, took on John Edwards down 489. Edwards with the advantage. Win light, give it to Edwards. 4, 1 above 0, lays down 14 total. Parrish, 39 dead 6, no good. Edwards moves on. David Gorg, down 456, to gone. Brandon Lane, down 437. Seven foul, separate them up front, win light good. To Lane, 21 and one above, gets there a foul. David, 14, one above 9, no good. Brandon Lane moves on. Troy Williams out 446, to gun James DeJaco out 435. Two fouls, separate them up front. Winlight DeJaco, 9, 1 above 0, gets the win. Williams, 11, take 13 to be 5 foul under. Head take 8 or less. DeJaco moves on. Steve Sisko, Dow 581, can take on Larry Bowles, Dow 493. Winlight Sisko, 14 and one above. Larry missed it and put it one over. Samantha Thornton, down 455. Can take on Jeff Sarah, down 467. Jeff in control. Jeff with the win, 13 and 3 above Thornton. Bout got away with it, 42, take 3 to be one foul under. Jeff Sarah going to get away with one in the by car. Bobby Weltner. Nine and one above one turns on the wind light or on the bye. And that wraps up round five. All right, guys, we got an hour and 39 minutes until curfew. If y'all want to try to finish this thing tonight, I need your cooperation. Need you to head on back. Round six, we'll take you back. Round six, we'll take you back to one and two. Round six, we'll take you back to one and two. Once again, we're getting close on curfew. Got a little over an hour and a half left. If you want to try to finish this thing tonight, need your cooperation, need you back. Round six, should be 17 cars coming back. We'll take you lanes one and two.
Racing, because reliability, accuracy, and consistency is what goes round and wins races. An all-in-one solution tailored to your application. Walk the pits and you'll begin to see fuel tech everywhere.
Need auto parts? Shop O'Reilly Auto Parts. With convenient locations nationwide and well-trained professional parts people, you can count on O'Reilly to help you get back on the road fast.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly Auto Parts.
A little over an hour and a half until curfew. If you'd like to get this finished tonight, I need you back. Round six, need you back. Round six, need you back. put out a final call for round six. Final call round six. You should be in the lanes. Final call round six. You should be in the lanes. Final call round six. You should be in the lanes. Getting ready to suit up and send them out. Missing one car, missing one car, need you here. Missing one car, need you here. Missing one car, need you here. Round six, 17 cars left for $50,000. First pair, JoJo Garrett out 432, gonna take on Rick Harbaugh. Harbaugh out 455. Harbaugh rolls the beam, so JoJo Gary will get the win there. All right, so JoJo Gary gets a win there. Be Chad Traylor and Joe Martin. Traylor with the advantage. Traylor, 13, one above, gets there first, 23 foul. Martin missed it, put it dead three, no good. Chad Traylor beat down to 9. John Edwards, the third, dialed 490, can take on Brent Martin. Martin dialed 459. Dead even up front. Wynlight goes to Martin. 42 and one above on the drop. Turns on the Wynlight. Edwards was also 42. Took 24 to be 9 foul under. Brent Martin moves on. Rick Huswaite dialed 474. Take on Philip Truitt dialed 574. Two fouls separate them up front. Wynlight. Give it to Hussaway. 23 dead 9. Turns on the Wynlight. Truitt 25 take 9. Put some 2 foul under. Had to take 7 or less. Rick Hussaway moves on. David Bronski dial 448. Get to go on Brandon Lane dial 437. Brodsky, 7 foul, red. Brandon Lane, 001. Three over. John Corbin, Dow 572, taking on Brian Martell, Dow 583. Winlight Corbin, 16, take 29 to be dead on 7. Martell, 37 and 1 above. No good. John Corbin moves on. Big matchup here. Steve Sisko out 581. Take on Jeff Sarada, 466. Sarah in control. Double breakout drag race going to Jeff Sarah. 7 take 22 to be a foul under. Sisko, 29 and a foul under. Go to the little numbers and Jeff Sarah moves on. James DiGiacco down 435, taking Bobby Weltner down 613. Four fouls separate them. Double O's a pair. Winlight. DiGiacco, 8. Three above. Gets their 37th foul as Weltner was 4-7 over. So DiGiacco moves on. Leighton Sumter on the bye. And shuts it down. So that wraps up round 7.
drive people. We drive bracket racing. Because reliability, accuracy, and consistency is what goes round and wins races. An all-in-one solution tailored to your application. Walk the pits and you'll begin to see fuel tech everywhere.
Need auto parts? Shop O'Reilly Auto Parts. With convenient locations nationwide and well-trained professional parts people, you can count on O'Reilly to help you get back on the road fast.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Round of nine, I'll take you back. Round of nine, take you back to the lanes. Round of nine, take you back. Jeff Sarah on the wait and see bye. Round of nine, I'll take you back now. Jeff Sarah, need you now. Jeff Sarah, need you now. Jeff Sarah, need you now. Here we go. Nine cars left for $50,000. They have found their way to the water. JoJo Gary down 433. Get down Brent Martin down 457. Martin is red, Gary 16. And we'll move on. JoJo Gary to the ladder. Rick Huswaite, dot 474, took on Brandon Lane, dot 437. Wendline, give it to Husway, 33 and two above. Lane missed it. Put it two over, no good. Rick Husway moves on. John Corbin, down 571. Take on Chad Traylor, down 439. Trailer 10-foul red. Corbin gets the red one, 34 dead five. John Corbin moves on. Leighton Sumter out 570. Take on James DiJacco out 436. Sumter in control. But the wind light goes to DiJacco, 45, one above. Sumter, eight, take a bunch to be two foul under. DiJacco to the ladder. And on the bye, Jeff Serra, 139 on the dial board. Sarah, 006. Runs it through to go 466. That'll wrap up round seven.
Bring them back.
Quarterfinal round, we'll take you to lanes preparing.
Racing, because reliability, accuracy, and consistency is what goes round and wins races. An all-in-one solution tailored to your application. Walk the pits and you'll begin to see fuel tech everywhere.
Need auto parts? Shop O'Reilly Auto Parts. With convenient locations nationwide and well-trained professional parts people, you can count on O'Reilly to help you get back on the road fast.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Once again, quarterfinals, we'll take you back. Quarterfinals, we'll take you back to the lanes. Quarterfinals, take you back to the lanes. Once again, quarterfinals need you here. Quarterfinals need you here for pairing. Quarterfinals need you here for pairing. Curfew's getting closer. Quarterfinals need you back. quarterfinal round has found their way to the bottom side of the tower. Then there were five, $50,000 on the line. We got four dragsters, one door car. Left-hand side, Jeff Sarah. Jeff dialed 465. He'll take on James DiGiacco. DiGiacco dialed 437. There is a buy in the semis. Jeff cannot have it as he had it the last round. JoJo Gary can't have it as he is sitting on the buy here. So things can get interesting seeing how this pair sorts itself out. And nobody's going into the Stage Bowl. Jeff turns it on. Here comes James. Tree fires. Problems for DiGiacco, and Jeff Sarah turns on the wind light. 15 and 2 over. So, Jeff going to the semis. Joe Gary's going to the semis. The winner here will have the bye at three. Rick Hustaway left side. Dial 473, take on John Corbin. Corbin dial 571. Winner headed to a $50,000 final. Foul, separate them up front. One of them is perfect. Win life. John Corbin, triple zero, one above two. Lays down 12 total. Hustle weight, 14 and could not win. John Corbin will be on the bye at three and heading to a $50,000 final. JoJo Gary on the bye. He will break the beams. And that will conclude the quarterfinals.
We drive bracket racing because reliability, accuracy, and consistency is what goes round and wins races. An all-in-one solution tailored to your application. Walk the pits and you'll begin to see fuel tech everywhere.
Need auto parts? Shop O'Reilly Auto Parts. With convenient locations nationwide and well-trained professional parts people, you can count on O'Reilly to help you get back on the road fast.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Again, semifinals. Need you to lanes. Semifinals, need you here. Semifinals, need you now. Semifinals, need you now. Semifinals, need you now. semifinals have made their way under the tower. Their left side, the Team W Race Tech Dragster out 465. Gonna take on JoJo Gary, the American Hot Rod out 434. Winner takes on John Corbin in our Fuel Tech $50,000 final. JoJo 5 foul red, Sarah 13, airs it out to be 31 foul under. It'll be Jeff Sarah and John Corbin in our Fuel Tech final. And John Corbin on the by run, 139 on the boards. Shuts it off. It'll be Jeff Sarah and John Corbin in our final. And with curfews in 3 minutes, doesn't look like we're going to be able to get back around, so we will finish this up in the morning. So, Jeff Sarah and John Corbin will face off for $50,000 tomorrow morning. That will do it for Fuel Tech Saturday here at the Triple Threat Bracket Series. We do appreciate each and every one of you for being here. Still got one more day to go for $25,000 and crown ourselves a Brewer Body Shop points champion. So until then, We thank y'all for being here. Hope you've had fun. Please be safe tonight, and we'll see you bright and early tomorrow morning. Payout window will be opened up back tomorrow morning in suite 101, suite 101.
We drive tech. We drive the industry. Going beyond the limits and advancing forward. A versatile all-in-one solution. We're here for you every step of the way. And that's why you see Fuel Tech everywhere.
You're always on the move. Whether it's your livelihood or your passion, our professional parts people can help with all your maintenance and repair needs. Come see for yourself at O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we got pretty close on that one, but just missed it by a few minutes. Another couple of major oil downs here today held up the show. So hopefully on Sunday we're able to get through everything and not have any of those issues. We've got the finals tomorrow morning with John Corbin and Jeff Sarah. So we'll finish out Fuel Tech Saturday first thing tomorrow morning. Probably same thing again right after new entry time runs. So a little later start tomorrow, can't fire engines as early, so a little later start tomorrow morning, but we'll be right back here on Motor Mania TV and bringing you all the great action as we have O'Reilly Auto Parts 25K Sunday on to finish out the weekend here at Virginia Motorsports Park. I want to thank everybody for tuning in this weekend, appreciate your support, and we'll see you tomorrow morning. Until then, have a great night, Motor Maniacs.